Hi, I'm Lauren, Marketing and Membership Director here at King Trace Golf Club. And if you've been following our previous video series, I've been highlighting different elements here at the club. And today I'm with our restaurant operator as well as our coordinator for all of our events here at the club, Yancey Markham. Hey, Yancey.
How are you?
Good, good. So today Yancey is going to tell us a little bit about what our club offers from a food and beverage standpoint. So what our menus are like, what kind of things we do here socially that Yancey oversees throughout the year. So tell us about the menus.
Okay, first off, we really try here at King Trace and with the food and beverage and at the bar and all of our special events to provide an atmosphere that's welcoming to all groups, whether it be the foursome, the group of 12, the show and goes, the families that come out at night, the mom that comes in with two kids waiting on her husband to finish the round. We try to be welcoming to everyone. Mm-hmm. And I think anyone that comes in here realizes that and appreciates the service that we have. And so that's really our main goal, is just to be welcoming and friendly to all groups. Mm-hmm. After that, we try to provide a different array of events, whether it be our Santa brunch, which is coming up next week. Santa's gonna come down and hand out some presents, read a story to the kids. Provide a great atmosphere, comfortable, really good food, and so that any group can come, whether it's a group of 20 or just a husband and wife with a newborn. And then we'll do other events throughout the year geared at different groups, whether it be a bourbon dinner paired with different food, or our Key Night Lives. We switch specials every Friday night that we do those and offer some different stuff, try to hit different groups. Switch up the food. We really work hard to provide different foods through those events that are different from our everyday menu. You know, our everyday menu is geared towards really golfer food, but also comfort food, quick food, sandwiches, tacos that a golfer or family can get, pick up quickly, get home or take it home, and it's easy for the family to eat. So, you know, we try to cover all spectrums with that and what we provide. And we've got a great team, a great staff. Our bartenders are very friendly. That's their goal. Our kitchen staff's great. Really, anytime you come in here, you should be greeted with a smile and some friendliness. Mm-hmm.
So, about our menu here, what are some of your favorite things that we offer? I get asked a lot, what's on your menu? What kind of food do you all even have here? So tell us some of your favorites.
You know, through the years, we've switched it up a lot. We've tried to see what works best. And what comes down to it at the end of it, what always is a staple, besides our homemade, everything we make here is homemade, everything. And we pride ourselves in that. We take a lot of joy in cooking from scratch and doing those, whether it be smoked items or sauces. We pride in the sauces and the dressings, but also the smoked meats that we use on a lot of our miniature sliders. But you know, when it comes at the end of the day, people keep coming back for easy handheld foods, whether it be the tacos that we serve. We've got about five varieties of tacos, doing five varieties of sliders, a lot of salads that we do, and things that are light but are going to fill you up and aren't hard to eat, that you've got to sit down and use a steak knife to cut. So
yeah, I eat here all the time, and it's all homemade, like you said, all really good options. And you do a great job of accommodating the group of guys who come in either at the turn or after they play, as well as the moms who come up from the pool or the kids who want to come in and just grab a quick bite too. So that's a little bit on our restaurants. Like I said in the last video, we are entering the last month of our membership promotion. So if you're interested in learning more about what membership looks like here at King Trace, please just contact me and I'll be happy to connect with you. Thank you so much and have a great day.